Item player. Let's go over the basics of driving. Is infinite ammo, but cannot be upgraded. These are elite mobs. Use your weapon to take them out. You gain XP every time you kill an enemy or contribute to an objective. XP is shown here along with your current level. When the XP bar fills up, you level up. Gold is earned over time, and is used for purchasing shop items. Now kill enough enemies to level up. Good work. You have just leveled up. Each time you level up, you get an upgrade point to spend on your weapons. Each vehicle has two secondary weapons and one super weapon. These weapons are unlocked and upgraded by spending upgrade points. They have cooldowns, so only use them when you need to. Unlock a weapon. Gifts above the icons show your current weapon level. You can upgrade your weapons the same way as unlocking them. With each weapon level, the weapon gets more powerful and has a smaller cooldown. Try out your new weapons. Great work, pilot. Let's move on to super weapons. Once unlocked, the super weapon will upgrade like any other weapon. Your super weapon. Supers can be a game changer in combat, but they have a much longer cooldown. At the bottom, you can now see the vehicle's health and shields. Health can only be replenished by special weapons or shop items. Shields are weak but protect your vehicle's health and can regenerate. In a match, you can call a dropship to swap vehicles anytime when it's available. Let's try this now. Aerodrome dropships can be destroyed and cannot move while waiting for a dropship. Use all you have learned to attack some live targets. Good luck. These are enemy mobs. Use your weapon to take them out. exit the shop to respawn. These are enemy comps. Use your weapon to take them out. Of your vehicle.